This video will show you two effective methods at the error message that Windows could not complete the installation. Power on and off your computer until preparing automatic repair message appears. Then click Advanced Options. Troubleshoot, reset this PC. We're not really going to reset this PC here. This method works because it clears any temporary files or corrupted data that may be causing the installation to fail. Finally, you need to click Cancel. Then click Continue to exit. After that, you can try to restart your computer and check whether the issue has been fixed. The OOBE and MSOOBE command is a classic solution for Windows could not complete the installation error on Windows 7 and 8, but it also works for Windows 10 and 11 installations. On the error screen, hold Shift and press F10. This will bring up the command prompt. In the command prompt, type the following command. Press Enter. Then continue typing MSOOBE. Press Enter. Restart your computer and see if this fixes the problem. It would be much easier if you've backed up your computer beforehand, so you can easily restore to its previous status. And it'll never be late if you start a backup from now on. Now let's see how to make a backup of your computer with the functional freeware Elmi Backup Standard. If you find it useful, please download it in the description. Run Elmi Backup Standard. Hit Backup. You can choose from different backup solutions. Here we choose System Backup. You can click Schedule Backup to run at regular intervals. After that, click Restore and choose the backup task if you want to restore the backup later. Elmi Backup Standard is a piece of professional computer backup software. Besides backup features, there are also many other advanced functions, like disk clone or system clone. Simply hit the link in the description to download Elmi Backup to have a try. Thanks for watching till here. You can click on other videos if you want to keep watching. And don't forget to subscribe us. If you have any questions or issues, please leave comments and share your idea with us.